Well, I don't know what he did there, but he nearly hit Hisham. Nice. I've never seen a cross-court nick attempt like that.
It was awful.
I've got to see that again just for pure vulgarity.
Well, for any club player, this is the world number one, and he's actually hit the sidewall.
I've never seen
the
side
floor
be hit,
and then the sidewall.
Go on YouTube. That was unbelievable. Nearly yorked Hisham.